tribal chief. We have a guest.
Roman, how you doing?
What I need, more than anything, is to regain my credibility, to regain the respect that I am owed. I guess this all brings me to a little bit of a proposal. If there was some way to help out, trust me when I tell you, looking for landslides, I could be a very, very valuable ally.
Someone to break these walls, negate these walls. Can you just save my life? Give it a try, and we want to serve.
Only that he deserves to be the bloodline.
I need you to recognize me.
We're gonna name him Sami Uso, y'all.
I have their back. I know that they have in your
eyes.
I am not going to let you down. I am with the Bloodline.
Doesn't matter how many times they tell you you're in the Bloodline, you're not their real Bloodline, and you never will.
What happens when you do something that
pisses
me
off? What are you going to do? You want to be a tribal chief? Do you think you're me? Do you think you're me? Do you think you're me?
If there's anything that I did, then I am sorry. Why don't you go find me, bro? Stop using me in my
I just wouldn't wait for them to turn on me. I would strike first.
Sami. The
betrayer
and the island of irrelevancy.
You think I'm trying to take out the tribal chief?
Man, that hurts.
I don't want to see you again until the Royal Rumble.
And that
is when you're going to deliver your final test. And then we're going to see if Sami Zayn
plays
the Bloodline or not.
Bird.